quick breakdown of Bria Hartley's behind-the-back crossover. She uses a 1-2 step to get her defender off balance and to commit all the way, and then wraps it behind her back. She has enough body control to get to the rim with an and-one finish. Here's a couple of drills to help you master the behind-the-back crossover. Remember, use tempo and change speed to sell the move.